Hello, hello, welcome back to the walkthrough of Bioshock 1. We need to deal with this little sister. Downstairs.
Security alert in progress.
I can control myself!
Here's the news. Rapture isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Admiral Ryan isn't a giddy socialite who can be slapped around by government muscle. And with that, farewell, or das Madania, Jerry.
Now you've met Andrew Ryan, the bloody king of Rapture. Now find your way to emergency access.
away from my patient!
Sometimes I forget.
Ah!
Typical behavior for someone with... Oh.
We can see you, you know. Wounded! I'm bleeding! That won't work for long! Stop running like a fool! We can see you, you know.
Excuse do we have not to sculpt
till the job is done. Remember, all them machines will short out right and proper if you hit them with electrovolt. On the surface, the parasite expects the doctor to heal them for free, the farmer to feed them out of charity. How little they differ from the pervert who prowls the streets looking for a victim he can ravish for his grotesque amusement.
I was a German prison camp, only 16 years old when I realized I have love for science. German doctor, he make experiment. Sometime he makes scientific error. I tell him of this error, and this make him angry. But then he asks, how can a child know such a thing? I tell him sometimes I just know. He screams at me, then why tell me? Well, I said, if you are going to do such things, at least you should do them properly.
Going to the big game tonight? I heard Ryan's Raiders are playing.
I'm a big game.